Hi guys, today we're going to see how you can move your WordPress website to a new host. Now let's say you have a WordPress site and you're not happy with your current hosting provider. Now how do you move the site from your current hosting provider to a new host? You can do that by watching this video. So after watching this video, you'll be able to move your entire WordPress site to a new host without affecting any of your website's content. Okay. So let's get started. I am Brian from Website Learners and let's move our WordPress website. First, let's see our website which we are going to move. So here it is.
Now this is the site which we are going to move to the new host. You can see all the pages and its contents. Now, before we move this site to the new host, let's see where our site is hosted right now. So to check that, just go to the video you're watching now and then click this link and it will take you to this page. This is the page where you can find your current hosting provider. So on this page, you can find the hosting of any site. So to find the hosting of your site, enter your website's URL in this field. So let's go to our site, copy this URL. And then paste it here. Now if we click find hosting, you can see where this site is hosted right now. And as you can see, our site is now hosted on GoDaddy.
So now that you know your current hosting provider, now how do you move this site to a new host? So to move your site to a new host, we are going to do four steps. The first step is to get your new hosting.
Now there are many hosting providers available on the internet. I'm going to choose SiteGround Hosting and move my site there. So to get your new hosting on SiteGround, just click the link below this video and it will take you to siteground.com. So this is the website where we are going to get our new hosting. Now here, you can see that we have three different plans. If you want to move one website, you can choose this plan. If you want to move multiple websites, you can choose these plans. As I want to move one website to this new host, I'm going to choose this plan. So let's click Get Plan. Here, it will ask you to enter your domain name. As you can see here, we already have a domain on our current site. So as we already have a domain, let's select this. And here, you need to enter the same name which is here. Once you've entered your domain name, to get the new hosting, let's click Proceed. And then fill up these details. Now here, you can see that we are getting a new hosting for 1 year. So to get it, let's enter our payment details and click Pay. So now we have successfully made the payment and got a new hosting. Once you've got your new hosting, you can now go to the next step, which is to install WordPress on a new host. Now in order to move your WordPress site to the new host, you need to install WordPress on this host. So to install WordPress, let's click Proceed to Customer Area. Now click Setup Site. Now to install WordPress, click Select and then select WordPress and enter an email and password for the new WordPress site. Once you've entered the email and password, just click Continue and then click Finish. Okay, so now we've successfully installed WordPress. Once you have installed WordPress on your new host, you can now go to the next step, which is to copy your WordPress site to the new host. So to copy the site to the new host, you need to first log in to your website. So to log in, Just enter /login next to your website's address and press enter. And now it will take you to the login page of WordPress. Now just log in to your site. Okay, so now we have logged into our WordPress site, which is on our old host. So once you've logged in, now to copy your website, you need to install a plugin on this WordPress site. So to install the plugin, let's go to Plugins and then click Add New. Now search for a plugin called Migrate Guru. And you will get this plugin. So this is the plugin which is going to help us copy the WordPress site to the new hosting. Now to install the plugin, let's click Install. And click Activate. Okay, so now we have successfully installed the plugin. So once you've installed the plugin, we need to copy the site to our new host. So to copy your site to the new host, just enter your email address and then click Migrate Site. And it will take you to this page where it will ask you to choose your new hosting provider. You can choose any method from here. But we are going to choose one of these two methods, as these two methods will work for any host. Now, if you know your cPanel login details, you can go for this method. And if you don't have cPanel details, then choose this option. I'm going to choose this one. And now, to move your site to your new host, it will ask you to enter these details. So here, you need to enter your current website's URL. So let's go to our site and then copy this URL and paste it here. Next, we need to enter the IP address of our new host. So to get the IP address, let's go back to SiteGround and then go to Websites. Now here, you will find the WordPress site which we installed on SiteGround. So to get the IP address, all you have to do is just click Site Tools and you will get the IP address here. Let's select it and then copy and paste it here.
Once you've entered the IP address, to move your site to a new host, you need to get the FTP details of your new host. So to get these details, you need to create an FTP account on your new host. So to create the account, let's go back to SiteGround.
Then click Site. And then click FTP Accounts. Now enter your name here. And then enter a password. And click Create. And now, our FTP account is created. Now to get these details, just click here and then select FTP credentials. And now, you will get the details which you need to enter here. First, let's enter this which is here. So let's type 21. Now let's copy the username and paste it here. And then type the password which you used to create the FTP account. Okay, so we have now entered the FTP details. Once you have entered these details, next you need to enter the location where your WordPress site is stored on the new host. So to find that, let's go to SiteGround and then click File Manager. Now in your host, this option might be located in a different place. So look for the File Manager option and then click that. So let's click here and it will take you to a page like this. Now once you're here, you need to find the folder location which has these three folders. So first, let's try finding that here. So let's click here. And you can see that these three folders are not here. So next, let's check this folder. And as you can see, these three folders are here, which means this is the place where WordPress is installed on the new host. So to move our site from the old host to this new host, we need to enter this location here in this format. So as seen here, first let's enter slash and then enter the folder name. So let's copy it and then paste it here. Now enter another slash and then enter this. So let's copy and paste it here. So now we have successfully entered the location of our new WordPress site, which means we can now start to copy our site to the new host. Now before you start copying your site, you need to check if your new host has SSL. So now, if we go to SiteGround, you can see that we have got our free SSL for the plan we selected. So if your new host has SSL, make sure that you enter HTTPS here. Okay, so once you have entered these details, you can now start copying your site to the new host. So to copy your site, all you have to do is click Migrate. As soon as you click it, you can see that your website is getting copied to the new host. And once it's done, you will see this page, which means your site is now successfully copied to your new host. Okay, now that you have successfully copied your site to the new host, to check if our site is moved to the new host, let's go back to our Hosting Finder tool here. And now, if we click Find Hosting, you can see that our site is still hosted on GoDaddy, which is our old host. So this means our site has not yet moved to the new host. Now we've copied all the files from our old host to the new host. But our domain still points to the old host and loads our site from there. Now, in order to load our site from the new host, we need to point our domain to the new host. So to point our domain to our new host, we need to add the IP address of the new host to our domain. So let's go to the final step, which is to add the new IP address to our domain. So to get the IP address of the new host, let's go back to SiteGround and then click on Dashboard. Here, you can see the new IP address. So this is the IP address which you need to add to your domain. Since our domain is with GoDaddy, let's go to our GoDaddy account. And then click Sign In. Now let's enter our GoDaddy account details. And then click Sign In. Now here, you will find the domain of your website. Now to add the new IP address to this domain, click DNS. And here, you can see these details. Now, you need to add the IP address to your A record. Here you can see that we have the IP address of the old host. To change this to SiteGround's IP address, click here. Now before you change the IP address, make a note of this old IP address so that you can use it in case you want to get back to your old host. So I'm going to copy this and then save it to my notepad. Okay, so once you have saved the old IP address, let's go back to SiteGround. Now to add the IP address of the new host, let's delete this and then copy this new IP address and paste it here. Now if you click Save, your new IP address will be added to your domain. This means that your site is now moved to the new host. So to check that, let's go back to Hosting Finder. You can see that previously our site was hosted on GoDaddy. Now if you click Find Hosting, you can see that your website is now hosted on SiteGround. So this means we've successfully moved our website from the old host to the new host. Now let's go to our website and see how it looks. You can see that it has the same content which we had before.
So now we have successfully moved our site to a new host. You can use the same method for moving your site to any host. Okay, next, let's go to the last part of this video, which is to enable SSL on your new host. So now if you go to our website,
you can see that it says not secure. Now as we have free SSL on our hosting plan, let's see how you can add SSL in SiteGround. So to add SSL, first go back to SiteGround and then click Security and click SSL Manager. Now make sure your domain is selected here. And to add SSL to your site, just click here and select Let's Encrypt and then click Get. Now the SSL will be installed. Now to complete adding SSL, just go to HTTPS and then enable this option. Okay, so now we have successfully added SSL to our website. Now if we go to our website and click refresh, you can see that our site is now secured with SSL.
So that's it guys. This is how you can move your website to a new host. Once you moved your website to a new host, make sure you check all the pages and see if everything loads perfectly. If everything is working fine, then you can stop the subscription of the old host.
Now if you are finding any issues with your site and you want to revert back to your old host, just enter your old IP address which you have saved on your notepad into your domain's DNS page. Now to get hosting in SiteGround, click the link below this video.
And also make sure you subscribe to Website Learners to get more videos like this one. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Take care. Bye-bye.